This goes to the mental with your bipolar.